Yay, Epic Mickey. Woot! Okay, welcome to being with me, Grappler Andrew, Super Mr. Amazing Pants, and we're gonna play Disney Epic Mickey 2, Power of 2. See how we do. Yay!
Not long ago, a rather brave but mischievous mouse discovered a world I had created for forgotten tunes. The mouse faced many challenges and choices, but in the end, he saved Wasteland from total destruction with the help of a new friend, Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. With Oswald by his side, good triumphed over evil, and a family was reunited. That was only the beginning. As the Forgotten Tunes rebuilt their home, trouble lurked just around the corner.
What does he mean, trouble?
Quake!
Yes. Well, they gave him a voice. Okay, his is now.
I stand before you a changed man. I've seen the error of my ways, and now I've got a plan. I'm not here to conquer Wasteland. I've tried all that before. I'm here to repair the magic land I truly do adore. And friends, you must believe me. cause I'm not trying to sell ya, but there's trouble in the gulch, big trouble, friends, I'm here to tell ya. Help me, help you, what better time to start? Help me, help you, find a hero with a heart. Beware, beware, on instant, there's reason for your fear. Strange and powerful creatures are at this moment heading here. And I would have been here sooner, but it was just my luck. As I was on my way to you, the earthquake surely struck. Danger is closing in, so much we must avoid. If we don't band together, wasteland will be destroyed. Help me, help you, there's a world I'm here to save. Help me find someone with a heart so true and brave. Help me, help you, that's what you've got to do. We need to find a hero, will it be you? One, it's you, you and me with heart and nerve. Together, we'll be heroes. A second chance is what we all deserve. So
far, so interesting.
And so, Hortensia and Gus headed back to the castle to reach out to the one toon who could truly help them in their time of need. Working tirelessly for many days and many nights, Gus constructed a device that would put the fate of Wasteland back into the hands of a certain brave mouse.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna take 2 seconds. I gotta go get my dog from the hoose cow from outside. I'll be right back.
Once again entered my workshop with one goal in mind, to find and retrieve my magic brush. Mickey needed to retrieve my sorcerer's hat from its fragile cage, but how to do so?
Ooh, the brooms.
Yeah.
Suddenly, the cosmos spread before him, a plane of imagination fueled by brush, paint, and thinner. With the brush in hand, Mickey saw that the very stars were waiting to come alive. They needed only paint to dance once more. Finding himself at home, Mickey should have felt safe. Looking at the brush, he wondered if thinner could help him find the truth behind his unease. Thank you. Armed with the magic brush, what would Mickey do? Would he paint the world or thin it to nothingness? The choice was his.
Yay.
A doozy of a landing. But I sure am glad to see you guys. What's going on?
You're just in the nick of time, Mickey. Wasteland is becoming inert again, and with all the damage from the quake.
Not only that, but the Mad Doctor is back.
He is? And then where's Oswald?
Right here.
No! You had me so worried.
Sorry, I didn't mean to. But I've been talking to the doc. He came to warn us that we're being attacked by evil creatures. He said they're part blot, part animatronic, and all bad.
He is up to something. I just know it.
Come on, Hortensia. Doesn't everybody deserve a second chance?
How about we try to get to the bottom of this? Where is the Mad Doctor?
He's helping with repairs on Main Street. But the quakes really did a number on the projectors, so we'll have to use the train.
Well, if you really insist on talking to the Mad Dog...
Ooh.
Hurry! Let's go before the whole castle falls down!
She made it? Come on, we need to go around and look for her.
By Jove, I bet you two can get out of here by using that balcony. Mickey, go over to Oswald and lob him up so he can do a bit of scouting. Oh my! Well, that was convenient. Hop up there and let's get going. It looks like both gears need to be spun in order to open the door. Has sunk into that thinner. If we're ever going to get your remote, we're going to have to get the machine working again. Maybe there's some tune around here that needs painting. maybe there's some tomb around here that needs painting. Maybe there's some tomb around here that needs painting.
I'll just use my arm to take care of this. Ah, here it is! Now you'll see what I can really do, Mickey. What are we waiting for? Don't you want to find Hortensia?
Ah, a generic pin. There's a pin trader in Mean Street North who... Oh, dear. Poor Marcus was put on medical leave when he got stuck under the table. His cousin, Jamface, took over the projector duty in his absence. Get on either side of the turnstile, grab onto the handle, and walk forward to start turning it. That should move the lift up to the lab. Oswald, if we're ever going to get out of here, you'll have to use your remote to get these machines working again. Try shocking the switch that's connected to the machine. And let's see if we can get it running. Look at that. If you follow the cable, you'll see that it's sending power to the next machine.
Yeah, I know how to do that.
There has to be some way to get this machine open. I know. Mickey, grab a hold of that handle over there and start pulling.
Do this. This is mine. This one's mine. I'm all
Oswald. You need to hit both electrodes on the machine at the same time. This won't do. The charge isn't going anywhere. You'll have to redirect the current to get this thing operating again.
Don't worry about it. Yeah, I know how to do this. I'm all over it. Yeah, I know how to do this. About it. This one's mine. This is mine. I'm all over it. Do this.
Great work. diverting the electricity up to the door, you were able to open a path to the courtyard. And look, the platform's on that machine in the center of the room. They've lowered as well. Huh?
What do you think you're doing?
Watch out!
Hey, fuck him off, Mickey. This courtyard leads to the train station. If we just... Great! The path's blocked!
Spatter's in the castle? They're not supposed to be here. Before we advance, we'll have to deal with them. Make them friendly, fire paint at an enemy. Or thinner, thin them up. You can also use your spin attack to knock them silly.
You're kidding me, right?
Onto an enemy, keep them in your sights. Longer. Let's use that rubble to make our way to the train station. Once Oswald jumps in the air, he can glide across. And Mickey, if you jump and grab onto his feet, both of you can travel to the other side together. We should take this to the haberdasher and see what he can do with it. What is that creature? Is it a Blotworks? Oswald, try using your remote electricity to stun that monstrosity. Once it's distracted, jump on the button on its head and see if you can get the blood thing out of the cockroach.
Through that door is the train station. Let's go. I'm back and better than ever.
How did you get here?
Well, you're not the only one who has adventures.
Isn't she the best?
Oh, they're getting worse. Oh, wait, are those fireworks? Oswald, I thought I told you to get rid of them.
I did. I meant to, but I...
Just a minute, you two. If Oswald were to shock those fireworks, they'd ignite, correct? So, if we move them next to those rocks and lit them off, then just maybe... Those fireworks next to the rocks and give them a good shock.
Trust me, yes, I know. I was an evil, greedy toon, but that was long ago. And now this mad doctor is no longer really mad. I'd turn myself around if I could help you, I'd be glad. But danger is coming, and Bloodworks is their name. The Bloodlings made some weapons, it's a shame, yes, it's a shame. The weapons, the earthquakes, it's not a happy day. Wasteland is in danger, I would say.
Hey, Doc, you okay? Doc, are you okay?
I'll drop Beetleworks off, there's much they need to mend. We're off to help the other lands till then. Good luck, my friends.
Oh, I still don't trust him.
I think our first order of business is to get the projectors working again. Last I heard, Jamface was in Mean Street North. He'll know what to do.
Oh, you boys go ahead. I'll wait here until the Oztown projector starts working. But you be careful. I just know that mad doctor is up to something. Good luck, honey bunny!
Oswald, do you really believe the Mad Doctor is good now?
I sure hope so, Mickey. I really do.
Gosh, Gus, I didn't think Mean Street would be this broken.
Well, it's gotten worse since the main quake. All the aftershocks have caused the thinner to come up, and the buildings to crumble even more. Gremlin Jamface will be overseeing repairs on the north side of Mean Street, and the underground is the only way over there.
Okay, this is the Toon World here. Let's go say hello.
I'm your biggest fan, man. Well, you and Oswald, too. You both are fab, man. In fact, I got a flower bed on the other side of the train station that I want to make look like one of you. Legend has it that there's all these things out there that look like you and Oswald. They're like hidden all over Wasteland. They can be rock formations, tune on the walls, you name it. And they have either the shape of Oswald or you. So, here's the plan. You go out and take pictures of a bunch of those hidden heroes and bring them back to me. Whichever hero you bring me back the most of, Mickey's or Oswald's, I'll plant my flower bed to match. Sound good? You got a camera, right? Oh, you don't? Well, we'll have to fix that for sure. Hey, I know. Go talk to Adele in the camera shop. It's on the other side of Mean Street, across that big old crack the quake made.
Just when things were getting back to normal, those quakes had to come and mess it all up. Why, there's got to be something around here that'll help me find him.
Mickey! Why, how are you?
You know, things have been so crazy here with all those quakes. Gosh, I've had to work around the clock just to help everyone. Not to mention my new assistant. But now, I'm not going to bore you with my troubles. Come back soon. It's nice to know my old pal is still around in case I need him.
All right, well, that's enough for me. This is Epic Mickey 2, the power of 2. And I have Grappler Andrew, Super Mr. Amazing Pants. I have pants that are super and I wear them amazingly. Thanks for watching.